welcome everyone. Namaste. We'll meditate for a few moments before we begin. With your eyes closed or open, tongue behind the two front teeth, your mouth is open just a little bit. Let me breathe in and out through the nose. First, we bring our awareness to our physical bodies. Noticing the shape of our bodies. Noticing where you are in the room. Noticing the weight of your body. And how gravity is cradling you. Making sure you're comfortable. Next, we bring our focus to our emotional body. Noticing how you're feeling. Noticing where those feelings are in your body. And finally, we bring our awareness to our breath. Still have our tongue behind our two front teeth. The mouth is open just a little bit. And the breath enters the nostrils, travels down your windpipe to your lungs, fills up your lungs, and then it exits, comes back out the same way, the opposite way. Just noticing the breath. Listening to the breath. And just being aware of how you don't have to do anything in order to breathe. keeping your focus on your breath. We will prepare to om together three times before we begin. Om is the sacred sound of the universe. Om is the first sound ever made. Om is the sound of God. So we'll take a breath first and let it out with a big sigh, and then the second time we inhale, we'll be preparing to om. So don't worry about when the om starts or stops or anything like that. Just do whatever feels right to you. I'll do a chord on the harmonium for a little guidance, and you can just let it happen. Don't put too much thought into it. So first we'll do a big inhale. Exhale with a sigh. And then we get ready to inhale to om. Inhale.
Namo, 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 namo. Krishna, Krishna, Jaya Deva. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Om.
Krishna, Krishna, Jaya Deva. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Om.
Krishna, Krishna, Jaya Deva.
Krishna, Krishna, Jaya Deva. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Om.
Krishna, Krishna, Jaya Deva. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Om.
Krishna, Krishna, Jaya Deva.
Krishna, Krishna, Hare Om.
Krishna, Krishna, Jaya Deva. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Om.
Krishna, Krishna, Jaya Deva. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Om.
Krishna, Krishna, Jaya Deva. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Om.
Jaya, Jaya, Guru Deva. Jaya, Guru Deva.
Jaya, Jaya, Guru Deva.
Jaya, Jaya, Guru Deva. Jaya, Guru Deva.
Jaya, Jaya, Guru Deva. Jaya, Guru Deva.
Krishna, Krishna, Jaya Deva. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Om.
Krishna, Krishna, Jaya Deva. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Om.
Krishna, Krishna, Jaya Deva. Krishna, Krishna, Hare.
Krishna, Krishna, Jaya Deva. Krishna, Krishna, Hare Om.
Jaya, Jaya, Guru Deva. Jaya, Guru Deva.
It's easy to see why they say clear as a bell.
Jaya Jaya Krishna Krishna Hare.
Jaya Govinda. I'm sorry. Please forgive me. Thank you. I love you. I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
We'll meditate for a few moments, a few minutes. So we come back to our focus on our physical bodies. Noticing any differences we might feel. Noticing if we feel different emotionally. Maybe we've let some things go. Maybe we've added some things. And finally, we bring our awareness to our breath. Just allowing the body to breathe. Allowing yourself to just be. And just soaking in the benefits of all the sounds. together again three times to close out our practice, to bring our voices together again one more time. So first let's take a big breath, let it out with a nice big sigh. And then we prepare to Om. So we come back to our focus on our breath. We do a nice big inhale. Together in front of your heart, with your thumbs touching your heart, your heart center. Feeling your beating heart. Our hearts all beat as one. And thanks for being with us this evening. Hopefully we can all be together again soon in person. In the meantime, stay grateful. Thank you.